Today's topic is perimeter and area. In this topic, first let us learn how to find the perimeter of the given figure. Here first let us see the square perimeter of a square. A perimeter of the square is the sum of the length of all four sides of the square. Here one side of the square is 3 cm. That is 3 plus 3 plus 3 plus 3 equal to 12. Centimeter. 12 centimeter is the perimeter of this square. Now let us see another square. Here the side is 2 centimeter. So all the four sides means 2 plus 2 plus 2 plus 2 equal to 8 centimeter. So 8 centimeter is the perimeter of this red square. The other square is of 6 centimeter. So all four sides we are multiplying. That is 6 multiplied by 4. 4 times 6 is 24. Centimeter. Here the figure is triangle. Triangle has three sides. So all the three sides we must add. Here one side is 5 centimeter, the other one 4 and the other one 3 centimeter. Here we have to add all these three. That is 5 plus 3 is 4. 5 plus 3 is 8. 8 plus 4 is 12. 12 centimeter is the perimeter of this triangle. Now here is the rectangle. In this one side is 3 centimeter and the other one is 7 centimeter. We have to add all these sides. So 3 plus 7 plus 3 plus 7 equal to 20 centimeter. 20 centimeter is the perimeter of this rectangle. So to find the perimeter of any figure, we have to add all the sides of the figure.